This is Fox 31 News.
Well, this afternoon, let's take a live look from Mile High Stadium, of course, remembering Pat Bowlen on this Friday morning. 8:44 right now, and this afternoon, Broncos Hall of Fame running back Terrell Davis promoting financial literacy for kids with a brand new book launch with author Prince Dykes, the author of the Wesley series of financial literacy books.
This is pretty cool, and this morning we have, of course, both Terrell here, TD, as well as Prince Dykes to talk more about financial literacy, why it's so important for kids. We're going to talk about Pat in just a minute. Okay. I do want to ask you about Pat Bowlen, of course. So why is financial literacy not being taught in schools? What's the deal with that?
I don't know. I mean, that's a good question there, because we teach math and algebra and all that stuff, but we don't really teach like practical application, yeah. Right? And growing up in my community, I remember not having a checking account or people not going to a bank. They would go to a check cashing place, or you know, you didn't really know about insurance or investing. I didn't know anything about this stuff. I'm first generation sort of money in my family, and everything that I've learned was later in life when I got to the Broncos about all this stuff. So it was important when Prince came to me and we talked about, he was doing the book already, but talking about teaming up, and I was like, this is perfect. That's because cool. It allows us to be able to teach young men and women how to be financially responsible at an early age, learn about credit, learn about investing early on in life, so that later on, you know, you're not sitting there, you know, overwhelmed with finances and like, wow.
You know. So you don't have to figure it out on your own at 21,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. So this is very important to me. So this is pretty good. Go ahead.
Oh, yes. My name is Prince Dykes, obviously. But, you know, we're launching a book today.
Where can you buy it?
Yeah.
This is available everywhere. iTunes, Amazon.
It's a cool book, by the way.
Paperback, audio, e-books, you know, available across the globe. Anywhere you can find a book, either here locally at Tattered Cover Books in Denver. And I'll be doing a book signing next Saturday at Barnes & Noble here locally.
There's a big launch event happening today, too.
We're doing a big launch at the Broncos Boys and Girls Club. You know, we wanted to dedicate that to Mr. Pat Bowman.
Oh, cool.
I know he meant a lot to the Broncos and Terrell, and that pretty much was his club. He broke ground there. It's the only one in the league, you know, that you see a Boys and Girls Club. And 40% of the proceeds from this book sale is going to the Broncos Boys and Girls
Club. That's awesome. Yeah.
So, you know, it helps keep his dream and legacy alive as well.
Is that you on the front, Terrell?
That is me.
Yes, okay.